Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power 6 equal to 5 to the power 6. Let's have a solution. It can be written as t to the power 6 minus 5 to the power 6 equal to 0, which is same as t to the power cube to the whole power square minus 5 to the power cube to the whole power square equal to 0, since 3 times 2 is 6. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b applied. It will be t cube plus 5 cube, t cube minus 5 cube equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case 1 is t cube plus 5 cube equal to 0, and second case is t cube minus 5 cube equal to 0. First of all, take case first. We know the formula of a cube plus b cube, which is equal to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. Then it will be t plus 5 t square minus 5t plus 5 square equal to 0. Either t plus 5 equal to 0 or t square minus 5t plus 5 times 5, 25 equal to 0. Here we get the value of t, which is equal to minus 5, and here we have quadratic equation. A equal to 1, b equal to minus 5, c equal to 25. Apply quadratic formula. T equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. T equal to b is minus 5 plus minus square root minus 5 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 25 over 2a is 1. T equal to minus minus plus 5 plus minus square root 5 times 5, 25 minus minus plus. Here we have minus 4 times 25 over 2. Here 25 can be common. T equal to 5 plus minus square root 25 common, we have 1 minus 4 over 2. Next, t equal to 5 plus minus square root 25 times 1 minus 4 is minus 3 over 2. Next, t equal to 5 plus minus square root of 25 is 5, and square root of 3 as it is, and square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers over 2, which is our two complex solutions. Next, I'm going to take second case, t cube minus 5 cube equal to 0. T cube minus 5 cube equal to 0. By this we know the formula of a cube minus b cube, which is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. multiplied. We have here t minus 5 t square plus 5t plus 5 square equal to 0. Either t minus 5 equal to 0 or t square plus 5t plus 5 times 5 25 equal to 0. Here we get the value of t which is equal to 5. And here we have here a equal to 1, b equal to 5, and c equal to 25. Apply quadratic formula. Like before, t equal to minus b is 5 plus minus square or b square, which have 5 square minus 4ac, a is 1, c is 25 over 2a, a is 1. Equal to minus 5 plus minus 5 times 5 is 25 minus 4 times 25 over 2. T equal to minus 5 plus minus 25 can be common. So we have here 25 1 minus 4 over 2. T equal to minus 5 plus square root of 25 is here 5, and 1 minus 4 is minus 3, which will be here square root of minus 3 over 2. T equal to minus 5 plus minus 5 square root of 3, and square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers over 2. These are also our two complex solutions. So finally, you can see here t equal to minus 5 is first solution, and here t equal to 5 plus minus 5 square root of 3 over 2, our two complex solution. And here we get t equal to 5, and here we have more solution, t equal to minus 5 plus minus 5 square root of 3 over I. So we have finally 6 solutions here. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.